Meanwhile, a Siouxland casino is now ready to take sports bets for the first time. The Grand Falls Casino in Larchwood, Iowa has officially opened their sports book. Anyone in Iowa can place a bet from either online or from their mobile phone. Two other casinos in the area are preparing for sports betting as well. Wild Rose in Emmitsburg, along with the Hard Rock Casino, will soon be opening their sports books in the next few months.